If I had your word, I would give it away just to see the girls I play. When I am king, surely I will need a queen and a palace and everything. Yeah. And now I am king, and my queen will come at dawn. She'll be waiting in Kingston Town. If I had your word
to tell the story of how great a love can be, the sweet love story that is older than the sea, the simple truth about the love she brings to me. Where do I start? Her first hello, she gave a meaning to this empty world of mine. There'd never be another love, another time. She came into my life and made the living fine. She fills my heart. She fills my heart. Special things with angel songs and wild imaginings. She fills my soul with so much love that anywhere I go, I'm never lonely with her alone. Who could be lonely? I reach for her hand, it's always there.
Gourmand Cookbook Cuisine book. It's a book that goes down to the Arts of Council.
Thank you, Edouard, for this rare distinction. It's a real tribute to Mauritian cuisine with a blend of different cuisine. Actually, most of the work for the book had been done by my late wife, Madeleine. Madeleine, unfortunately, couldn't publish the book. So I made myself a promise to publish the book for her. And to be awarded a special award by the Gourmand Award, it's just the accumulation of all of that. Madeleine, this is for you. Thank you.
This is my first foray into Mauritian cuisine, and what a perfect way to kick it off than with the pipi bouillon. Food is a celebration of family and culture, and that is exactly what has come to light today as I've spent time with Clancy and his family. When Clancy and his late wife Madeleine immigrated to Australia, it became very evident that Mauritian cuisine was quite hard to find. But given Madeleine's prowess in the kitchen and excellent cooking skills, it was a perfect and natural progression for them to create their own cooking school and cookbook. What we have here today is four generations of Mauritian culture here in Australia and some of the most incredibly delicious Mauritian dishes. Today, Clancy. He's been the head chef. He's living Madeleine's legacy and sharing it with his friends and family. It's a really touching story where you can be a part of it by heading to their website or perhaps even purchasing their book and doing some Mauritian cooking of your own. This is what you want in life. It's sharing food and family and bringing everyone together.
If you haven't tasted Mauritian cuisine yet, I would suggest you do. The best way is to purchase our book, Best of Mauritian Cuisine. If you want to know more, please get in touch with us and we'll help you.